Hello, this is Savor Japan. Today, we'll learn more about Japanese cuisine.
Tempura is called one of the three great flavors of Edo, along with sushi and soba. It has been popular since ancient times. Although it was originally considered a fast food to be eaten at food stalls, in the Meiji era, it began to be served at restaurants, and specialty shops also began to appear. Tempura spread from Edo to the rest of Japan. Now it is a representative of Japanese cuisine, and is popular with people overseas as well.
やっぱりね、一番ね、外国人に関して言えば一番食べやすいもんだと思いますよ。揚げて、要するにディープフライなわけじゃないですか。ね、うん。生、お寿司なんかと違って生じゃないから、天ぷら食べられない人っていないと思うね。うん。そうそう、カリカリして美味しい。ね、火が通ってれば、安心でしょ、外国の人もね。うん。
Ingredients used in tempura are called tane or neta. Shrimp, squid, fish, shellfish and eel, vegetables like eggplant, mushrooms and sweet potato are most common, but there are no set rules. The ingredients are coated in an egg and flour batter and fried in oil. It is a simple dish. But chefs must have both cooking skills and an eye for selecting the ingredients.Specialty restaurants use ingredients that are in season, so the menu may change with the seasons as well. Tempura is delicious on rice or noodles as well. This is the shop's popular kakiage, a kakiage bowl.Kakiage is when vegetables and seafood are cut into small pieces and fried together. Here is rice topped with shrimp tempura, a shrimp tempura bowl. Tempura on soba or udon noodles is called tempura soba or tempura udon. All are popular menu items in Japan.
このお店は20年です。はい。僕が初めて20年。天ぷらの職人の会があって、そこに入っていろいろな師匠につけてもらって腕を磨いたんですけどね、でそれは今まで食べたことない天ぷらだったからね、その何ていうのかな、今まで食べたっていうのは自分のおふくろが揚げた天ぷらなわけですよ、大体がね、うん、それとはもう全然違う、やっぱりお客さんからお金を取るってことはこういうことなのかっていう天ぷらだよね。
Tempura is commonly eaten both at home and in chain restaurants.But we recommend trying the freshly made tempura at specialty restaurants as well.
How did you like it? Discover real Japanese cuisine. SavorJapan.com